My dear brothers and sisters, we invite you for this meditation. For today, for the verses was taken for the meditation from Nehemiah 9:12. Moreover, you led them by day with a glory pillar and by night with a pillar of fire to give them light on the road which they should travel. So, these verses was taken from the Bible in the occasion of when the Israel peoples are moving from Egypt to Canaan, that they were moving. At that time, the Lord Himself acted as showing the way in the daytime as a pillar of clouds and the nighttime as a pillar of fire. Pillar of fire it was showing. So, but it is a Bible, we can say so many different verses we can see from the Bible. Bible says according to Exodus 13:21, when the Israel peoples are moving, so that time the pillar of clouds act as a show the way, and the pillar of fire gives the light when they are going on the night. So that the why it is happening continuing with them, because they can travel day and night, throughout the day and night they can travel. And same way when you see about Exodus 13:22, when you see, so that time the Lord is saying, the Bible says, they have not taken the pillar of fire and the pillar of clouds, they have not taken it, because the people can move day and night, throughout they can move. And equally the verses we can see, so many occasions we can see. Even the Numbers 14:14, when we see the verses, the peoples of the ancestors of the Israel people, they could see face to face of the Lord on the occasion of pillar of fire and the pillar of clouds. So that time when they are moving when they are crossing the Red Sea, that time the Lord was Himself act as a pillar of clouds and pillar of fire. They are moving towards the inside the Red Sea, they are traveling. But same way, when you see from the Exodus 14:19, when you see the pillar of clouds when they are moving from towards the sea, that time the pillar was completely moving as the pillar was moving in front of them. And when afterwards the pillar of fire it came backside it came. So then when you see Exodos 14:20, when you see, so that in the pillar of clouds act as a light for the Israel people, and it act as a darkness for the Pharaoh army, because the Pharaoh army also went inside the Red Sea. And that time the Lord was looking from, according to Exodus 14:24, the Lord was looking from the pillar of fire and the clouds. He was looking down, and he disturbed the Pharaoh army, because the Pharaoh army was disturbed. The people were completely washed out in the sea. So that time according to Exodus 14:27, the Lord told Moses, you laid the stake. Then he laid the stake inside the sea, towards the sea. That time completely the water again, the sea came to the same level, water came. So that time completely the chariot, the Pharaoh army, everything washed out in the water. My dear brothers and sisters, in the olden days, whatever it is written in the Bible, in the Exodus chapter, most probably all the flake, now it is, we are coming with the experience. Now we are coming in our life, it is happening. Locust has come, flake has come, and the earthquake has come. Whatever the Bible said in that, it is written in the Exodus chapter, now it is happening. Now also, and the olden days, that the Lord was appearing in front of them as a pillar of clouds and pillar of fire. But nowadays, how that the pillar of clouds and pillar of fire, how it belongs to us, how it is related to us. Now you know, my dear brothers and sisters, we are the Holy Spirit is within us. It is in our heart, the Holy Spirit. Because Bible says that, 1 Corinthians 3:17, Bible says, we are the temple of Holy Ghost. And because when we are the temple of the Holy Ghost, when the temple of Holy Ghost in our heart, that time the pillar of clouds and the pillar of fire is with us. When the pillar of clouds and fire is with us, we can withstand for anything. We can withstand for our, in our life, we can withstand for anything. For nowadays, when you see, and the, where is the 2 Corinthians 3:17 says, where is the spirit, there is a liberty. Liberty in the sense freedom, freedom in the sense deliverance, but deliverance in the sense protection. That whatever now completely we have filled with the Holy Spirit. So now we are having, previously the Israel peoples are fear about Pharaoh army and the Red Sea, but now we are fearing about the coronavirus and the famine. The coronavirus is this side, and ahead what is there, famine is there. But how to come across the Pharaoh army, same like that. Now this day also, how we'll have to come across the coronaviruses. It is nothing but, my dear brothers and sisters, because we are having the pillar of clouds and pillar of fire in our heart. It burned the coronavirus. It destroyed the coronavirus. How the Pharaoh army was destroyed in the sea, same like that the coronavirus will be disappeared and it will be destroyed. Same way, when you talk about the famine, how it will be? Because the Red Sea, complete Red Sea, the water, when the Israel peoples are moving towards the inside of the water, that time the water, it become act as a wall. Same way, now when the famine comes also, but when we, because we are having the pillar of clouds and pillar of fire in our heart, so we can move towards the famine also. But the famine also, it will be, the Lord will give as a blessing and the provide each and everything. Because Philippians 4:19 says, He will provide all the needs, like the Bible says. According to that, every need will be satisfied for us. So for that, when we are filled with the Holy Spirit, we are having the pillar of clouds and pillar of fire within us, so that we need not to worry about anything. So just we pray. Let us pray. Loving Heavenly Father, we thank you, Lord. We praise you, Lord, and worship you, Lord Jesus. You have given us the Holy Spirit in our heart, Lord Jesus. That is act as a pillar of clouds and pillar of fire. The pillar of clouds and pillar of fire can destroy the coronavirus, Lord Jesus. The pillar of fire, can destroy the all the coronavirus from us, Lord. Same way, Lord Jesus, when we travel through the Red Sea, when we are traveling through the Red Sea, how the door inside the Red Sea, the water becomes the walls. Same way, Lord Jesus, when we move towards the famine also, Lord, because of your Holy Spirit, because of your pillar of clouds and fire, we will be come out from all the difficulties in the famine, Lord Jesus. You will take it as a blessing, and you will give us a blessing, because you will satisfy all of our need according to Philippians 4:19. Your Lord will satisfy all the need. So you will satisfy all the need. You will take them to the, my dear brothers and sisters, you will take them to the completely the blessing place and the blessed way you are going to treat, Lord Jesus. We surrender everything on your hand. We submit everything on your hand. In the name of Jesus we pray. Amen.